Henry Bowers was waiting, right outside my house. I saw Mr. Ross across the street. He looked so concerned. I thought he was going to help me, but I couldn't believe it. He just turned around and went inside. That was when it really hit me. There was something terribly wrong in Derry.